What is up, guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we got our second episode of the Battlefield 1 campaign. Now I have something sad to tell you, and it really annoys me because I had over, I would say, an hour and a half worth of gameplay to finish the tank guy, and it didn't record. And so I may do that later, but right now I'm just gonna skip ahead. So right now we're gonna be starting a new war story. So here we go. If it'll let me. Oh, I didn't realize, sorry. So we did Storm of Steel. So let's do Friends in High Places. Ooh, that, I'm guessing this is a pilot. The Allies are losing the war in the air. Germany's Air Force dominates the Western Front with a range of superior aircraft roster of famed ace pilots, each aiming for scores of kills. Britain's Royal Flying Corps struggles to compete. Most replacement pilots have experience of less than 10 hours. The average lifetime of an RFC combat is less than 17 days. The steady flow of new aircraft designs are launched into the skies above war-torn France. New innovations are a gamble. Some are effective, some are not. Aviators risk lives with unproven technology. Those that beat the odds either adapt quickly or are lucky. Dang, rough life to be a pilot. Guess how, if I was in World War I, I'd rather be a ground troop.
You know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell? You lost. I beat you. Mm.
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit. Stay the hell away from my kite. Oh, you bastard. You can't do this to me. I beat you. I beat you.
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham. I'm George bloody Rackham, listen to me! You bastard, keep off my airplane!
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
This guy seems like a dick.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham.
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy.
George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right. Hip, hip, go, Bean.
In the mountains.
Was everything it was advertised to be. A pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
What are you talking about? Girls? This is a test flight. You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you.
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
This is pretty, really cool. Oh, God. The controls are inverted.
Now let's get a feel for the yachts.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Pull up. Where is he? pretty close, Bull. Yeah, that was a failure. The controls are all inverted, so sorry if I'm bad. I crashed the plane, I'm a failure. Alright, I'm getting a hang of this plane. Alright, now the plane's giving me some trouble. What the heck? It didn't work. Alright guys, I can tell this is not gonna be good. I don't know why he keeps dropping so low. I mean, I guess it's effective since it's dodging me. I swear, this plane only works when it wants to. It's boggling me. I will agree. Alright, now, third time is the charm. Oh my gosh. This is actually hard. This, like, I am actually salty right now. This actually makes me salty. Here we go. I think we got it this time. Oh my God. Oh God. Oh, well, I guess that was a bad idea. Again, frickin'. I thought the plane was gonna be cool, but I realize I'm not the best. I'm not a plane. Yeah, let's slow down the throttle. That may help us. Yeah, now we're getting the hang of it. So I guess the key is not to go so fast. Yeah, I didn't want to hit that balloon. There we go. Wonder, triangle to switch weapon. Climb a little before engaging the target. This is the pop-up technique. Let me see. Well, there's one. Oh, there's one. I didn't even see it. All right, here we go. Okay, never mind. Let's use that pop-up technique. Now let's go down.
Okay, that's the last one.
So there we go. Oh gosh, here we go. Our first test. Right here. All right, we're not doing. There we go. Alright. Yeah, now we only have one that's badly damaged. These controls are inverted too. Oh, I had a shot there.
Looks like there's only one left.
Thank you. Alright, now we're punching the throttle. There we go. Alright, there we go.
More cherries! I see them! Hang on to your knickers!
Let me see these. I don't see them, they must be. Yep, they're below. Oh god. Alright, that was a close one, guys. Oh god. Alright, we're at good health now. Yeah, now we're getting the hang of this. There we go. Yeah, he's almost done. There we go. First, let's repair. Alright, there we go. Now let's punch it.
accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's plan would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
I'm sure about this.
Come on. We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal. If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Okay, I promise.
Stay here. And don't cause any trouble.
You know, I did like him. But he was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these. Saints alive, your man must be one hell of a pilot.
Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Good luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn world. As I have to say, this is less than...
Yeah, we're taking these one by like five. He's salty because I'm taking out all his blimps. We need to get all these. We need to get these aircrafts off their tail. There we go. All right, we're doing good, we're doing good. Dang, guys, this is pretty tough. Protect the bombers. There's so many planes, though. Oh, there we go. We We're literally at one. Yes. I think the fortress is destroyed. Yeah. Alright guys, this might be the end of the video. Once this loads up, let me see. Oh, I will make an executive.
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half.
Yeah, we're gonna end it here. So, thank you guys for watching and see you next time on episode 3 of Battlefield 1 campaign. And this time I'll make sure it records. So don't you even worry yourself about that. Thank you and goodbye.